So yun, sabi sa inyo guys eh, no? 27, di ba? So mamaya maintenance, alam nyo naman yan. Alam nyo na yung event para bukas, unang araw pa lang maglalabasan ng mga legendary. So ito sabi, greeting, this is MIR4. We are now facing the end of 2022 and here comes the new year 2023 with blooming hearts. Many events to commemorate the new year have been prepared. Wishing you make a great time in 2023 with our utmost gratitude to Dragonians who are loving and cheering us in 2022. We look forward to meeting you in MIR4 in 2023. So yan, guys, ito na yung sinasabi nating Dragon Blessing. Ito lang naman, dito lang naman ako interesado, guys. Ayan, nakita nyo naman, unang araw pa lang, Divine Dragon Blessing na agad. At syempre, sa 14 days, Dragon Blessing ulit. So dalawa na naman, guys. At saka yung Firecracker, no? So ito lang, nangyari na to dati. Ito yung namumulot tayo. So tingnan natin kung magkakano lahat. So ayan, price 2,000. Purchase 1 lang, ayan. Biker Pill 50. So same na same katulad dati. May rare Divine Dragon Enhancement Stone. Uy, may rare Dragon Steel, guys. Kaso isa lang. Uncommon, pero okay na rin, no? Kaysa naman wala. So may uncommon pa, guys. Divine Dragon Enhancement Stone. So ayan, guys, so 100 pieces. So sipagan nyo ang tawag doon. Basta sipagan nyo lang yung pagpa-farm. So letter lang yan katulad dati, guys. So yon. So good news na yan, guys, para sa atin. So bukas, kita kids, tingnan natin kung sino mga ka-legendary, guys, sa mga alt natin. So good news yan para sa atin. Sabi sa inyo, abang-abang lang kayo ng December 27. Gaya ng sabi ko sa inyo, magkakaroon tayo ng Divine Blessing. So, yun lamang guys, hanggang sa muli. Paalam.